Hello, my name is Naum Ismael Mendez. I am the associate pastor for Mission Hope Seventh-day Adventist Church. The way I started in ministry, probably when I was about 16, I went to a Pathfinder camp and I felt God's calling to lead. And from there on, I started to see a lot of influences in pastors that I met. And some of my friends, my best friends, are pastors, and they started telling me, hey, you do have qualities that would be good to be a pastor. And I enrolled at Southwestern Adventist University in King, Texas, and I started the theology program. From there, I started doing internships in the King English Church with the Pathfinder Club and also with several music ministries in the university. And I did both of my internships in Dallas. My first year of internship, I did it in Garland SDA Church under Pastor Squarson and Pastor David Garcia. And my second internship, my senior year, I did it at Dallas Southeast with Pastor Carlos Valencia. And after that, I graduated, and praise the Lord, he called me to service here in Mission Hope, and we've been here since. Well, my role here in Mission Hope, I try to emphasize myself with the young people that we have and the Bible studies that we are having around. But the job of a pastor really doesn't have a role, because we are just required to be basically everywhere. If you have to go do a visitation, we have to go. If we have to go and pray, we do have to go. It's a lot of mingling with the people, a lot of dealing and helping and praying. And well, God has helped me on that. A lot. I also am one of the music directors here in the church, and I am trying to form a music ensemble here in the church. We are also trying to form several more youth activities, such as the Pathfinder Club and the Master Guide Club, which will be, God willing, soon coming here to Mission Hope. My vision for Mission Hope, for Mission to be the church. Whenever they ask for an Adventist church, that Mission Hope may be in the top three. Whenever young people ask, where do we go for AY or to have worship and fellowship, for it to be Mission Hope, for our church to grow, for our church to expand, for our church to be united and also able to worship the Lord in a way in which we can all come together and be happy in the presence of the Lord. And I believe that would be a good vision for the future.